This is by far. Right there again. More cinnamons. Guys, if you knew how ticked off it was right now, I'm frustrated. Just like I'm debating even making this a video just because of my own frustration. I'm gonna do it for the sake that Colton's shot 3 cinnamons already. Anyways, that's good morning. It's ridiculous. I think Colton has 6 or 7 birds, literally. He's got like 3 drake cinnamons. I'm happy for him. Oh, right there, Colton. Oh, I didn't know. Rocky. Oh, there was one hovering right over you, and I thought you were going to shoot him.
I don't know what
that was. Good shot. Dude, I'm sitting there looking at this one, waiting for you to shoot it, and I know you were shooting another one. I would have shot this one.
What was that one?
Isn't that a spinny? A drake spinny? Oh, this one? I don't know what you shot. Oh, is that a cinnamon? That's a cinnamon. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Hold.
Drop.
Nice, Colton. Kennel. Dude. No way, Colton. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Yeah, right by you. Sit, Rocky.
You take
him,
we'll get the other one.
Rocky! Okay, I guess you can. Man, I can't believe I took 3 shots. I know he's dead. Here, bud. Here. Dead bird. Dead bird. Get him, buddy. Get the bird. Good boy. Good boy. Hold. Drake.
Two drakes.
Gnarly.
Yeah,
young drake. Kennel. Good. I was already on that one you shot, and then I moved to this one. Then I was waiting to see if you would hit it. So I just waited. Dude, they're going right to that mojo. I think I need to move the mojo.
Maybe like, on that side of the pond?
That's what I'm starting to wonder. It seems like it, huh? We're like, we're not gonna see them coming, but when they spin around, they're gonna be right in our face. I know we're not in the right spot.
No.
Like the way we're having to, they're getting to see us before we can see them. Just for a second, I'm trying to.
Oh, right,
right there are decoys. They're coming from that way, dude. Sit, Rocky. That's a cinnamon. That's a drake cinnamon. Take him over there, dude. He's not hurt that bad. I don't think he's gonna fly though anymore. He found it?
Oh, yeah.
No, I meant this other bird.
Hold on, hold on.
Fetch up, dude. Pains of having a dog, man. It's nice, but you're doing all the work. We'll get it later. I'm like sick of this dog stand. Nothing sends me in a pure anger. Then jack him with that stupid dog stand. I'm not even done setting up and he tries to jump in it. Mm-hmm. Irritates the fire. Colton, finish him. Rocky. I'm flustered, dude. Bottom line.
You were way behind enough.
I'm completely flustered in that.
Watch yeah.
Leave. Rocky, get him, bud. I'm taking that one. come on. Dude, I thought you were gonna shoot the ones on the left. Though they were blue wings. You could have had the trifecta. Rocky, we gotta find that one, bud. Get him, bud. I only have like 10 left. I don't even care anymore. I'm gonna accept the stink. It is what it is. That's insane.
This is every bit as good as I expected it. I just wish I would have shot better. I think because I want the cinnamon so bad, it's getting to me. It's yours. It's yours.
Oh, there you go.
Holding out, Colton? I was waiting for you to shoot it and limit. I really needed a one shotter right there, not a two. Probably good at getting overcast. Right there.
Wait.
Yeah. I got him, baby! Yeah! Let's go!
Yeah, finally!
Ooh! Whoops! Now we gotta find him. Yes! About time! Mark that spot on your head. I'm going in. Come on, Rocky. Go get him, bud. Fetch him up. This is like almost impossible. Fetch him up! Good boy! Good boy, Rocky! Good dog! Ha ha! Finally! My frustration is gone. He's got smoked. Yes! If I can find that one in the toolies, I'll have two. Drake Cinnamons, boys. Man, this has been a struggle. I have shot terrible today, guys. Good dog. Dude, no you did not. Colton, you did not.
What?
You shot another one.
I just told you.
I thought you said you missed. Dude, holy moly. Four Drake Cinnamons?
Uh-huh.
Unbelievable. And every one of yours are studs. I blew him in half. Oh my goodness, look at that thing. I mean, a straight absolute beast. Dude, that's probably your best bag you've ever had.
Sit.
Rocky!
Me and Rocky.
Oh, he's chasing it.
Get it, boy! Get it!
Is that a Drake Greenway?
Yeah. Get him! Get him! I think. Good dog! Oh, he buried it. Oh, is that a hen? No, it's a Drake.
I love when I go under.
Good boy. I do too. Good boy. Guys. This is insane. That's not even all of them yet, guys. I apologize, guys. I have done the most horrible job videoing this hunt. Good boy. At least I shot good on the cinnamons. I haven't done so good on the good boy. What do you think, Colton?
That was unbelievable.
It really
my
was.
My top five bag, without a doubt.
Get him, Rocky. Come on, bud. Find him. Find the bird. Find the bird. Is he not really going to?
No, he's in there. He's got it.
No way. No, he doesn't.
Right here.
Is it alive still? You're kidding me.
Come on, Rocky.
Get him, Rock. Get him, Rocky. Get him. You're lying. He was right there. No way.
He's right here.
Get him, Rock. Get him. Oh, I see him. I see him. All right, he's right there. Rocky, here, here. Yep. Oh. Fetch him up. Get him, boy. Get him, Rocky. I couldn't get to him fast enough. He's inside this patch. I'm gonna stay on the side so he don't come out the backside. Oh, here he is. We need a gun. Get him, Rocky, get him. Get him, boy. Get him, Rock. Good boy. Atta boy. Atta boy.
That's a one of them.
You're getting a steak tonight. Hold him, hold. Leave, good boy. Good boy. Dude.
One in a million.
Literally.
Told you he was in there.
You were right, dude, you nailed it. I cannot believe this. Oh, you got one, thanks. Oh. You're the man. You the man, boy.
He went, all of a sudden that bird went running right by me. I was like, ah!
He didn't say anything twice to me. I got on the backside to see him right through the opening. You're getting steak tonight, boy. You getting steak.
Is your feathers left? His tail feathers are gone.
Yep.
Blew them off.
And look at his wing.
You must have been swimming fast for you to chase him.
Dude, I was running as hard as I could. I could not catch him.
Oh,
dude. What an insane.
That's 7 cinnamons.
You got 4 out of 3.
Mm-hmm.
That's unreal.
What do you think?
That's been one of my top hunts in the past 3 years.
Yeah.
I've never seen that many cinnamons.
I'm glad I finally at the end killed what I shot. That first little bit was super frustrating. Only just smashing birds, dropping cinnamons. I haven't shot a cinnamon in, let me think. I know when it was, I don't know the year, but look, birds in our decoys. Birds literally going right over top of our decoys right now. We need to get out of here and save this, but anyways, this has been nuts. I've killed cinnamons out of the same area before, but it's been like, the last time I killed one was in this pond.
Oh, okay.
The last time I killed a drake cinnamon was in this spot, right, basically right here. And the only reason we knew is me and Travis were walking the other day hunting, like last week, and we seen a bunch of birds flush out of here. I mean, when I say a bunch, like 200 or 300, and for a public land spot, that means no one's been hunting for a long time. Because that don't happen here. We don't have birds stack up. But we have a lot of gratitude to hold this boy right here. I'm going to get him a steak or something tonight. He's getting a lot of food. How many did he find? He found both those cinnamons. That one that came in here.
Found that one.
That one
he found
there.
My drake cinnamon that was in there. I would never find.
Yeah.
He found 3 drake cinnamons.
3 drake cinnamons. This isn't even all of them, guys.
Like that stuff.
Yeah. Unbelievable. Well, you guys see on the GoPro, I mean, walking through, there's no way you can find anything. But we'll get everything laid out. This isn't even all the birds. And all drake limit. All drake limit. Right?
Yeah.
So we'll get it cleaned up and we'll pick our decoys up. They were coming in perfect close today. We're gonna get on the bank and lay everything out so you guys can see everything we shot. It's unbelievable. This is probably the top 3 hunt I've ever had. I guess just I'm saying that because of the quality of having all the cinnamons. Man.
Two more over there.
Yeah, we'll go get them.
Oh. Can't beat that.
Not with a stick.
Nectar of the gods.
Brought ourselves back in the race.
Nice, boys. Ah! Victory is sweet. Rocky boy, he doesn't work today, huh, boy? Good boy. Good boy. Yes. 2 limits, all drakes, and I'm going to show you the birds here in a second. That's the most, definitely, I would say, the top 3 hunt I've ever had. And when I say that, I know there's other hunts that are better because of you shooting better or the like they're mallards or they're 10 yards away. But as far as quality, having this many cinnamons is insane. And then having an all drake limit on top of that is mind boggling. Me and Colton, we're just so pumped. I felt like you shot pretty good. I did not shoot good right at first. And then it just kind of progressively got worse. I always felt like I was in the wrong position. Your feet's getting stuck in the mud. The birds are coming behind you, trying to spin, falling over. It was just one thing after the other. And then you're trying to work with Rocky, getting other birds that are getting shot. So I seen a lot of birds in here. And so I'm not surprised we shot a lot of birds. I'm just surprised we shot so many cinnamons. It's just incredible. So let's show you the birds. Yes, it just keeps going, guys. Look at that. That's nuts. I've had, when we've had groups of 2 or 3 guys or 4 guys shoot, 2 or 3 cinnamons, I've never, ever, for 2 guys, See, nothing like that. Colin got 4 Simmons, I got 3, and then I got a Drake Gabble. He got a Drake Gabble. They came in together the first thing in the morning. You've seen that. He shot the Drake shoulder. That thing was right in his face. And then we both got those Drake Greenwings. That was incredible.
Yeah.
Does that offend you guys that I'm just sitting here videoing this for a little bit? I don't think it does.
And they're still flying out there.
And they're still flying. And this boy right here, how many did he find? Well, we would have never found. For sure, 3.
3 Drake Cinnamons. I think a Greenwing too, isn't it? But for yeah. sure, 3 Drake Cinnamons would yeah. never have been found without
never.
It.
Never. And then...
He found the last Drake Cinnamon.
Actually, he found my Gabwall too.
Okay.
I wouldn't have found that. That was up in the toolies.
He found that last Drake Cinnamon a couple hours after we shot it. We went back and looked for it and...
He's pooped because throwing his body through the toolies and trying to get through there is super hard. For I mean, think about it. He's 90 pounds or whatever, and he's sitting there trying to push through his stuff. The good thing is he's low enough profile. He's right on the deck of the water, and he chased that last cinnamon round. I felt like I did such a poor quality, honestly, videoing that and keeping you guys updated. It was just a bunch of shooting, and then right at the end, I was telling you guys how frustrated I was at my shooting.
Made up for it.
Yeah, made up for it at the end. Single shots. I didn't have no choice. I didn't have any shells left. I had like 7 shells left and I only had 4 birds.
Yeah.
Or something like that.
Yeah.
And then single, I shot that one, my first cinnamon with 1 shot. Oh, the one that I crippled.
Mm-hmm.
And we decided to go back and look for him at the very end, as you've seen. Then the other one, he came right behind me and I shot. So it was, anyways, this is a good day. This is one for the books we'll remember forever, honestly. We had a mojo up and I had it on a super high pole. I don't know if you guys have seen those, but they're really high. Like, it puts the mojo way above it and kind of put it away from us and then put our decoys and they come right around. So different tactic, and I'm not a big mojo guy for like mallards and stuff, but when it comes to teal, they just eat it up, seems like. So fun day.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say how to end this video, but thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up if you did, and we'll see you guys on the next one.